Hi everybody and welcome to a new episode of Ask Tatiana. And today I would like to talk about how we produce our videos. I will continue with the topic how to practice tremolo and scales, and today you will hear the second part of it about scales. And the last one but not least, how many guitars I have, what kinds of guitars they are, and. So let's start.
So after trying many different guitars, I met a German luthier, Michael Bruck, who is living not far away from Frankfurt am Main. And as I had this guitar in my hands, that was the instrument that I wanted to own.